Thank you for your participation in the Battle Tournament, sponsored by Mephistopheles.
Mephistopheles?
Metatron is just our public name, you see. The true sponsor is Mephistopheles, the gang who controls Southtown.
It can't be! A gang is the sponsor?
Good point. Relax. I won't actually have you fight the gang members directly. The opponents you will fight will be designated by Mephistopheles, and I will take care of managing these tests of strength. Now, let me explain the rules to you. When you bump into a designated fighter, the battle begins. The last contestant standing goes on to the next battle as the winner. Those are the rules. The venue for this year's tournament is all of Southtown. Your opponents will be fighters you've already met or new challengers. Exciting, isn't it? Whoops, I forgot one thing. If you lose, we don't guarantee your survival. So do be careful. And one more thing, you cannot refuse. So, have fun with it. Well, it looks like your first opponent will soon be here.
Target spotted. Wandering around here, you must be a real fool. To win, I will use any method.
Round one.
Well, your next opponent is Sori Mira.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Oh my, you're so tense. Well, let's begin. Ooh, I'm trembling.
Round one, fight!
Well, your next opponent is Ryo Sakasaki.
Your turn to get burned.
Round one, fight.
Marcy! Yeah!
two. Fight!
Well, your next opponent is Leona.
Objective confirmed. You should learn how to bargain for your life.
Round one, fight!
Up and down!
Well, your next opponent is Maxima.
Let's get this finished. I can't wait for this battle.
Round one, fight!
Up and down!
K.O. Perfect. Winner. Round two. Fight.
So soon?
Well, your next opponent is Kay Lim.
You finally showed up. Here I come.
Round one, fight!
Up and down!
Round two, fight!
Up and down!
I've kept you waiting, haven't I? So sorry. Your last opponent, the sponsor of this tournament, is none other than Duke! A match suitable for the finale, don't you think?
The plan is that I'm going to be your opponent in the finale. And I promise you, you'll enjoy it. However, you will pay the price with your blood.
Round one, fight!
Shoot! Mignon thought she'd be contributing to world peace by joining this tournament. What was it all about? Mignon's getting weepy. This is just sucky poo! That's it! There's still a way to contribute to world peace. Mignon has a marvelous power, doesn't she? And if Mignon makes everyone feel happy with this marvelous power, I'll ask Papa. I'll get him to open Mignon's Magical Power Roadshow. What was Mignon's crying about? Mignon can contribute to world peace so easily. Before that, Mignon must be the guide to magic. Starting tomorrow, Mignon's holed up in the library and study-buddying.